A high-stakes rescue mission has taken place in the dark of night after a cargo ship tipped on its side and caught fire off the coast of Georgia. Four crew members are missing, their colleagues winched to safety before the smoke and flames made it too dangerous.
In one of America's busiest seaports on the Atlantic coast, a sight hard to make sense of. The 200-metre-long cargo ship Golden Ray tipped on its side off Georgia's coast. Transporting cars, it was leaving the harbour when it rolled and caught fire. The alarm raised with the Coast Guard in the middle of the night.
It looks like he gave me the up signal.
Its chopper crew starts winching people off the flipped vessel.
Do you want me to back off from here? Is this a good position? You can back off if you need it, but we're in a good position.
Rescuers contending with flames and thick smoke from the cargo area.
And bring a swimmer survivor inside the cabin.
Roger.
20 of the 24 people on board have been rescued at this time.
It was just too dangerous for authorities to keep looking for the rest who remain missing. With the ship still smouldering come daylight, the Coast Guard closed the port. Investigators still trying to figure out how this happened. In the United States, Alexis Daish, 9 News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching great 9 videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.